right, everybody, put your hands together. Coming to the stage, a hilarious comedian, Jared Moskowitz, ladies and gentlemen.
My old apartment, I think my landlord there was up to some shady business, because the old place I used to live in was built in 1912, which makes it old enough to be registered as a historical site by the state of California. And like, that sort of gave me doubts when I was considering moving in there, you know? Like, I don't know if I'm gonna live under a roof that was constructed during a time in our nation's history where you could just like bribe the safety inspector with a handshake and a carton of Chesterfield cigarettes. It made me feel uneasy. But my landlord, on the other hand, he used how old the building was as like a selling point, you know? Like, I guess he thought trading modern day amenities for Hollywood nostalgia would seal the deal. He's like giving me a tour. I'm asking him very reasonable questions. I'm like, hey, does this place come with like a dishwasher? He goes, no, but Walt Disney's nephew died of rickets here. Oh, okay. First and last month you need? Okay.